Without further ado, Dan Bell.
Sie will immer mehr. Thank you.
10 p.m. You're listening to 89.3 FM WRTC Hartford. Tonight, my guest for the evening is Dan Bell. Have a half an hour left. Stay tuned. And the time is just about up. Again, you're listening to 89.3 FM WRTC Hartford. Thank you very much, Dan, for stopping by. Really appreciate this. I'll set you up with the microphone, so maybe this will work a little better. But again, headphones maybe.
Okay, I can hear now.
Better. All right. So thank you again for stopping by. I really appreciate this. I know you've been traveling around. You've got a very busy schedule, so I really appreciate this. Sincerely, thank you.
No problem, man. Congratulations.
Yeah, thank you.
10 years now, right?
10 years.
That's incredible. You've been doing a show like this for 10 years.
Yeah, actually, about 10 years ago, my first show was on at 6 o'clock in the morning, so I was playing, like, you know, electronica, trying to get people going. It was rough for a while.
For the aerobic crowd.
Yeah, pretty much. Pretty much. But who knew? So, yeah, thank you.
This is a much better time slot.
Much better, yeah.
Because if it was still at 6, I don't know if I could make it down. You know, I need my beauty rest. And
frankly, I don't even know if I'd be here if it was 6 o'clock in the morning still. But, yeah, 10 years, it's been fun, so I really appreciate that. Thank you. For those of you out there that maybe missed part of this set, I will have this archived on my website probably by the weekend. The playlist is highly classified information that will not be appearing on there. But yeah, for those of you that missed it, check out the website.
A lot was on minus, actually.
Yeah.
I was halfway through, I realized I played a hell of a lot of minus stuff tonight, so go to the... Oh, where, you know, at info@minus.com. Can you tell other people's website?
I can. Yeah,
minus.com or whatever.
And for information on Mr. Bell here, you can check his website, daniel-bell.com.
That's correct.
My website, I can't give you that address on the air, but I can give you my email address. That is info@antonbanks.com. Pretty much says it all. This wonderful station, of course, is 89.3 FM, WRTC Hartford. The station's website is www.wrtcfm.com. If you have any last-minute comments, you can reach me here in the studio. The number is 297-2450. So what's this up? I guess this is the last track or whatever.
This is the Newfound Sound. So I thought I'd have like some mixable CD stuff, but...
We're poor here,
no,
man.
No, I wasn't making a complaint. I was just saying that... It's non-existent. Well, you could, but I'm not that good.
Yeah, I haven't. Yeah,
that's some old school Denon.
Yeah, it is.
Yeah,
which is sad because it's brand new. We just got in here like a month ago, so I don't ask me where they dig up this stuff. I don't ask those questions. But
I'm sure it's fine. But you know, but to mix on, it's a I wasn't going to even attempt that.
Yeah,
it was rough.
Wise move.
Rough enough with the records tonight. So go for it.
All right, here we go. Again, this is 89.3 FM, WRTC Hartford. Hope you enjoyed the show. I'll be back again next Tuesday night, 9 o'clock until 10:30. I have a mix by Billy Nasty that I'm going to be getting to for next week's show, so another one that you're not going to want to miss. And I'm going to list a bunch of thank yous for the past 10 years next week, so all of you that has been around for a while, you're going to want to tune in. But again, my time is just about up. As always, I'm running into the next show, so... one of these years, I'll get it right. Again, 89.3 FM WRTC Hartford. Thanks for tuning in. And one last thing, I want to bring this up again. We are actively searching for a venue, small venue in the Hartford area, 40, 50 people or so. Dan's thinking about starting something in the Hartford area, so if you have any suggestions, you can leave your suggestions on the forum on my website. Again, info, or just send me an email, info@antonbanks.com. And just leave us a shot, your thoughts. But again, we're pretty much out of here. I will be back next Tuesday night. Until then, peace.